The temple veil separated the Holy of Holies from the holy place. Only the high priest could visit the Holy of Holies, and only once a year. Records vary on the size of the veil, but Josephus said it was 60 feet tall and 4 inches thick. The veil was torn from top to bottom and signified that we no longer needed the high priest to make atonement for our sins, but that we could come directly to God.